Andy, do you feel that the public has insulted your art?
No.
Why not?
I hadn't thought about it.
It doesn't bother you at all, then?
No.
Well, do you think that they've shown a lack of appreciation for what pop art means?
No.
Andy, do you think that pop art has sort of reached the point where it's becoming repetitious now?
Yes.
Do you think it should break away from being pop art?
No.
Are you just going to carry on?
Yes.